Here is how to change your export file to be real, basically, you know, vertical format for short form video. Because if you're working with content that is like a YouTube video, or you just happen to have it horizontally, but now you want to get more into short form, you might have this problem where you drag your files in and it looks like this. And you're just like, okay, well, I'm looking for a way to move it, but I don't see it. Where is it? You know, I'm going here, I'm looking to, oh snap, okay, scale, okay, I can't do anything there. I can't use this rotate feature because it just rotates this. How do I actually change what I am exporting? Well, it's very simple. You simply just go here to ratio, and you have these options here. So this is 16 by 9. This is usually what it's going to be defaulted to if this is the audio you put in. But then you also have 4x3, 2x1, 1x1. And if you're looking for real, do not click this one. This is not the right one. You have to go to 9x16. Now that you're 9x16, this is the size of what a real would be. And then you move accordingly. And that is how you change the size for short form content.